Hi guys, I'm decorating my own jack-o'-lantern. So I cut the hole for the eyes, nose, and mouth. And I cut it on top as well so that we can scoop out and put the candle inside.